Horton!
Horton!
Good morning, class. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Jump on board!
Ooh!
Look out below!
Tommy's on board!
Katie, you there?
Okay.
Shh. There it is. This is one of the jungle's most amazing creatures, the leaf bug. In order to protect itself from predators, it disguises itself as a leaf.
This one's got quite a grip. Come on, little buddy. Don't be shy.
I guess I was mistaken, kids. There are obviously no leaf bugs in this area. Even a
professor. No, they're on me! Look at get him up!
I think I swallowed one.
Tommy!
Pull it out!
Okay.
Ben humphing a hoof was a sour kangaroo, the type who's convinced she knows better than you. She made every law and enforced every rule as self-proclaimed head of the jungle of Nool.
Why can't I play with the other kids, Mom?
How many times have I told you that the jungle is no place to act like a wild animal?
My, that Horton certainly is eccentric.
And the children are learning so much from him.
Learning to be a bunch of harebrained half-wits. And that's why my Rudy is pouch-schooled.
So while Kangaroo stood there, sneering a sneer...
Horton, that was the best time I've ever had in my life. What are you going to show us next?